Hello guys and gals, this is Shane Giese here at Street Volkswagen, reaching out to all of my Facebook friends for a little bit of help for one of my customers, Shania Nelson. Shania suffers from a rare disease called Charcot-Marie tooth disease. It's a degenerative nerve disease that affects the muscles and over time actually creates atrophy in the muscles. What's happened is it's a progressive disease and has caused her to have to use a walker and losing control of a lot of her neural functions in her hands, in her arms, and in her legs. So she traded in her vehicle that she had was a four-door sedan. Of course, it was equipped with hand controls to an SUV so she'd be able to get in and out. Now, she's only 32 years old, and she's an absolutely awesome girl. So that's the reason I'm asking for a little bit of help. Originally, the hand controls from the four-door sedan were to be transferred into the new vehicle, but unfortunately, the mobility company was unable to do that. So it ended up adding brand new controls and she was hit with a $1,400 bill. Actually, it's $1,345. Now, the original plan was to have the organization that helped her with the first controls help her with the second vehicle because it wasn't really her choice to have to get a new vehicle. It was based on circumstance. Unfortunately, that organization was unable to help her, so she's stuck with a $1,400 bill. So, for the $1,345 we're looking to raise, I'm gonna start out with the first donation of $100. I've set up a GoFundMe account. If you click on the link below and just donate $10 or $20, I'm sure we can raise money for Shania in no time at all. I do appreciate any help you can do, and y'all have a great day, and God bless you.